The first tropical storm warning for the United States this year was issued for the residents of South Carolina earlier today. Miami's National Hurricane Center said the next 36 hours may bring about hazardous storms along the coast of South Carolina from the Little River Inlet all the way to the Savannah River. A weather system forming a tropical depression or low pressure area is what causes the dangerous circular winds. If the storm develops into a hurricane, it will be named Bonnie. The hurricane season begins on June 1st and ends on November 30th.